Changes. The Romans waged war to gather slaves and wealth. Spain built an empire from its lust for gold and territory. Hitler shaped a battered Germany into an economic superpower. But war never changes. In the 21st century, war was still waged over the resources that could be acquired. Only this time, the spoils of war were also its weapons. Petroleum and uranium. For these resources, China would invade Alaska, the US would annex Canada, and the European Commonwealth would dissolve into quarreling, bickering nation states bent on controlling the last remaining resources on Earth. In 2077, the storm of world war had come again. In two brief hours, most of the planet was reduced to cinders. And from the ashes of nuclear devastation, a new civilization would struggle to arise. A few were able to reach the relative safety of the large underground vaults. Your family was part of that group that entered Vault 13. Imprisoned safely behind the large vault door, under a mountain of stone, a generation has lived without knowledge of the outside world. Life in the vault is about to change.
Ah, you're here. Good. We've got a problem. A big one. The controller chip for our water purification system has given up the ghost. Can't make another one, and the process is too complicated for a workaround system. Simply put, we're running out of drinking water. No water, no vault. This is crucial to our survival. And frankly, I think you're the only hope we have. You need to go find us another controller chip. We estimate we have 4 to 5 months before the vault runs out of water. We need that chip. We marked your map with the location of another vault. Not a bad place to start, I think. Look, just be safe, okay?
Thank you. Greetings. Your business in Shady Sands might be... Wanderer, I shall believe you, for now. You may enter Shady Sands, but be warned, your every move will be watched. Certainly. What do you wish to know? Junktown lies south of here, though there is little in the way of visitation. From stories, I'm certain there are cities south of that. Certainly. What do you wish to know? Oh my, yes. Great packs of rad scorpions are killing our herds. We don't know where they're from, and no matter how many we kill, there's always more. And now the monsters are attacking my people. Roslo is trying to find a cure for their poison, but I'm not sure how it goes. Yes. Please, talk to Roslo. He possesses far more information on these creatures than I.
Hi. I heard there was a traveler in town, but I was kind of skeptical until I saw you. My name's Tandy. What's yours? Well, how do you like our little town? Bored yet? Sure, I guess. I've never been out of here, so I don't know what help I can be. So, what you need? There's a bunch of cities down south, but since you're such a great traveler, I'm sure you know that already. No problem. Anything else? Same as always. Boring. Just stuff. No problem. Anything else? Yeah, it's okay, I guess. I mean, it is home and all, but it's so boring. You know, I want to see the world. Me? Leave? I wish. I don't know enough to leave alone. No one else wants to go. And worst of all, my father says he would have a heart attack if something happened to me. Sure, I guess. I've never been out of here, so I don't know what help I can be. So, what you need? Well, thanks for talking. We don't get many strangers here, so it's always good to talk to new people. See ya.
Ah, things are much more settled now. Raslo has been working on a cure for the rad scorpion poison, and with that, we should be able to fight what's left of them. You are truly a hero. Know that the people of Shady Sands are most grateful. Goodbye.
Can I help you? The name's Killian. Killian Darkwater. I'm the mayor of this fine town. And who might you be? Well, Junktown's not much, but it's home. Mostly we trade with people or let them forget their troubles for a bit. Of course, we have our share of problems. From outside, we've had the occasional to-do with the cons, but they've been pretty quiet lately. Inside, trouble's been from the skulls, and I hear some strange things happening down by the hub, but they haven't affected us yet. Knock on my mother-in-law's head. You bet. May not be as big as some in the hub, but people usually find what they're looking for. Take a look around. Listen, thanks for saving my life. It's a mighty brave thing to do. Now, it looks like we've got ourselves a situation here. I know Gizmo's behind this, but I need proof. You interested in helping? Now, if I get proof, the people of Junktown will kick him out. Way I figure it, need to either plant a bug at his place or wear a wire and get him to confess to you. Can you handle that? I tell you what, anything in the store, even the most expensive, it's yours. No charge. If it's a gun, I'll give you all the ammo you can carry. Does that sound fair? All right. I owe you. Here's the bug and the wiretap. You let me know when it's done. And good luck.
What do you want? I'm a busy man. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know who you are, but I don't take kindly to strangers walking into my office and accusing me of... Really? He's gonna help me. What kind of help are we talking about? And let me guess, you're that someone? Well, how can I trust you? All right. We can do this. But you work for me. You better know that nobody ever double-crosses Gizmo and lives to talk about it. You got me? That's easy. I want him dead because he cramps my business. So, what are you doing for me? Good. Return with the dog tags he wears around his neck as proof. And we never had this conversation. You don't mention this to anyone. No one double-crosses me. No one.
So, did you get the evidence? Which? Bug or tape? Let's hear it. That's the first time I've been happy to hear his voice. Thanks, friend. Now, time for you and me to take care of the other business. Well, thanks again. Well, listen, I'm gonna take the guards and run Gizmo and his cronies out of town. I could use another gun. You up for it? Might be good for a laugh. Go to Lars at the guard station. He'll fill you in. And listen, this town owes you a lot.
Thank you.
There'd better be a killer reason for standing in my shadow. Does next on the menu ring a bell for you, Normie? Simple time. I'm set. I'm in charge. Get it? No. More questions? The mutants at the watershed need dirt naps. Makes my shadow grow. You slice them, and rewards run to you. Info 2. Excellent. Teach those mutants the last lesson, then amble back. If I say to my ghouls to hold off you, the muties might hear and know. So I tell you what, it's favor time. I keep shut. Got it? Avoid my ghouls if you like your skin on. Any of mine that can't stop a normie deserve last rest. Get by as you need.
Hey, you not look like ghoul. How come? You not ghoul. I knew. Not fool Harry. You not ghoul. Or to say, not ghoul, not be here. Lou tell me watch place. Not let no one in. Not normals most. Take normals to the loo. Hey. Ooh, Harry confused. You not ghoul. You not normal. What you? Okay. Harry think what to do. Robot. Again, what want now? Okay, move along then.
You vanished our water processor chip. Exchanged it for your life. A path, perhaps. An alternate pump exists, but not its actions. None of mine can breathe that life. Garrett will walk you. Revive the pump, keep the chip. Well done. You've earned my sight, Walker. Follow Garrett for your reward. Now, I'm busy. Look before you squeak. You'll enjoy. Be ashamed to anger me now that I'm happy. Yeah. Follow Garrett, and be showing your pearly whites, too. And don't fret, I keep a straight word. The master runs the twist. You don't watch your back, you'll wear his knife, he'll wear your skin. His mutants shadow the wasteland, especially south of here. Children of the Cathedral, Sids of the Hub, even us ghouls. No one can push his shadow now. But our light will be brighter next time. Oh, yes.
you found the chip?
Okie dokie, one moment. The chip is initializing. There it goes. Self-test is green. Reboot is good. Ha! It's working! And it looks like we have a winner! Oh, you've saved us. You've done it. You saved the vault. You should be proud. But now we need your report. We'll get it from you in the library. Please, go there now. I just wanted to let you know that the water supply is stabilized. Actually, we're rebuilding our reserves. You did great. I am a little concerned, however. I don't like your reports. What was in the reports, that is. In fact, they scared the heck out of me. It's those mutants. I've done some calculations and... well, I've come to an unpleasant conclusion. The mutant population is far greater than could be expected by natural growth or mutations. This leads me to believe, and I don't really understand it, but it looks like someone's generating new mutants, and at a startling rate. Exactly. And as you've probably guessed, none of these mutations could have occurred naturally, even with the radiation from the war. As long as someone is creating hostile mutants at this rate, the vault's safety is at stake. Find and destroy this lab as soon as you can. You have no idea how sorry I am to send you back out.
Thank goodness you came. I am in desperate need of assistance. My daughter Tandy is missing. I do not know what to do. My people are not skilled in this. Already 3 patrols have gone out to look, but none returned. Will you help me? Seth and I believe one of the raider clans is responsible. Retribution for our resistance to them. Take this spear. It was found where my daughter was last seen. Please, talk to Seth. He knows much about these raiders. And Godspeed, Wanderer.
It's you again. Are you gonna get me out? Well, what's your plan? You? Fight him? You gotta be kidding me! Listen, if you come up with another plan, let me know, okay?
I will be forever in your debt for your courage and bravery, Wanderer. Here is your reward. Until we meet again, my friend, may the water you find in the desert not shine at you in the dark.
I was afraid that you were gone and I wasn't gonna get a chance to thank you for rescuing me. Oh, that was great! Action, adventure! Anyway, if there's anything that I can do for you, you just ask. Well, thanks for talking. We don't get many strangers here, so it's always good to talk to new people. See ya.
Hello, and welcome to the Brotherhood of Steel. May I ask your business here? Well, I'm an initiate. Right now, my job is to greet people at the door. That's great! Wait here a second, and let me see what you need to do. I talked to the High Elder, and he said that not just anyone can join. He said you have to complete a quest first. You have to go to the ruins of the Ancient Order, that's south of here. You've got to go inside and bring back something that proves that you were there. This place is high-tech. There's things inside like you've never seen before. It's also radioactive. You'll do it? You will? Great. Just bring it back here. Good luck. Hey, you're back. Did you get something? Great. But, the High Elder said you have to give it to me before I can let you in. Sorry. This is great. Hang on while I open the door. Well, hello. What can I help you with? Go ahead. I greet people at the gates and decide whether to let them in. You and the merchants are about the only ones that get in now, because the elders seem like they're preparing for something. Oh, I don't know, but I've heard the High Elder arguing with the other elders. Goodbye.
May I help you? I am Rhombus, head of the Paladins. I train those willing to learn. Stuff? I could teach you how to fight, if you had any ability. But the High Elder decreed no training of new recruits until the threat of invasion passes. It is not my place to answer. See the High Elder if you wish. What do you want? Dr. Vree in the main library. The hub and the boneyard are south, mountains are east, and desolate wasteland north. Whoever goes there never returns.
Greetings. It's a fine day for learning. Can I help you? I record the knowledge of our ancestors for future generations. Yes, I guess you could say I know stuff. What can I help you with? Speak to the Knights. Ask them to show you one of the latest laser pistols I designed. Go ahead. You would need some anti-radiation drugs. I have some. Take these immediately if you think you're near radiation. Go ahead. Between the nuclear and biogenic weapons used in the war, it's surprising we don't have more mutations. However, if we can hold out, everything will be okay. All the mutants I've studied have been sterile. They can't breed with another creature. If we could clean up the mutation sources, we should be able to simply outlive the mutants. Here, take this holodisk. It's got copies of my autopsies on mutant corpses. It clearly shows that no mutant could possibly reproduce successfully. Go ahead. Use your Pip-Boy 2000 to read the discs. Insert the disc into the reader. If you have the proper computer skills, you should be able to scan the data. The Brotherhood has some automated courses that you can take. Here, I'll show you. Thank you.
youngster. Cabot said you wanted to talk. Look, I'm pretty stacked up right now, so I'll help you out as long as you don't start flapping your gums too much. You know, outsiders are like that, always jawing. Kinda like me, huh? Sure. Look, I don't have time for a story that long right now. Here, all of us grew up on this. Shoot. Our main goal is to survive. The scribes copy old plans for weapons or design new ones, and the knights make guns from them. Most guns come from us. Shoot. Well, you see, there's four of them. And that's about all they can ever agree on. They can't even agree if they want to piss, much less pick a pot to piss in. Sure. No, just another stupid rumor. Some people say it's a huge fanged monster, and others say it's a vampire. Shoot. Then get out. I have work to do.
So, you're looking for a job. How fortunate. I have one that needs doing. Ah, but where are my manners? What's your name? Well, the pleasantries are now concluded. Do you wish to hear about the job? Background. There's a certain merchant who's, how to phrase this, not cooperating fully with the underground. Quite simple. Hunt down the merchant and his wife, and exterminate them. All a matter of semantics, but yes, kill them. Will you take the job? I must confess feeling a bit disappointed in you. But these things happen. You will remember, this is confidential. Good day.
Thank you. What do you want? Time is money, chit-chat is not money. You hear about the job or what? Hot damn, someone with guts. Done and done. Go talk with my second, Rutger, and get the details. Don't spoil it. Make them quick. Well, some caravans have been disappearing on us lately. Damn if anyone can figure out what happened to him. Simple. Find out who's doing it and tell me. Or take him out. Makes no damn difference to me. Just get that job done. Well, there's, something, but I never listened to those rumors. You really want to hear it, huh? Well, some say it's the Deathclaw. But I don't know nothing about that. Listen, you. I ain't scared. I'm cautious. You'd be stupid not to be with the Deathclaw. Look, go talk to Beth. She'll tell you more. Done and done. Now get on out of here. But come back and talk to me when you found something.
spare change, old friend, old pal? Can you help a poor mutant down on his luck? Ooh, that thing. Friend, that is Nightmare City. Why the hell are you asking about that? Okay, well, it's like a damn big man is what it is. Got spikes and claws that can cut through the heaviest armor. But don't let the size fool you. It's quick. Well, from what I've heard, maybe whack it in the head. I'd try the eyes. Of course, there's a problem there. You can't look at him. It is said the Death Claw can hypnotize just by looking. Then it walks up and boom, you're it. Good luck to you. You're gonna need it.
Well, what do you got for me? What, do I look a crate shy of a load? Did you even see the Death Claw? You killed it? Well, where did these mutants come from? An outpost? I'll have to talk to the committee. Yeah, they'll know what to do. Done and done. Get out, because I got stuff to do, okay?
it's you again. Anything I can do for you? The whole thing? Well, now, after the Great War, my vault was one of the first to open. Phew, long time. All started with the sirens. I was young, but oh, I do remember that. A lot of terrible years followed. And I remember walking out of the vault late one morning. Well, I was a trader. Did pretty good making a circuit between survivors. Lost a lot of good people, though. Gangers got them. Scavengers attacking the caravans and mutant son of a dog if they weren't springing up like rabbits with a mission. Had to have an army of guards with just to do a deal. Of course, they helped you, bonehead. Just too damn many to handle. Didn't. Got killed. Love that joke. We mounted an expedition. God, Richard. Richard Gray led a small group of us up there. Richard Gray was a doctor. Little older than me, and friend, was he smart. He found the source. Some sort of old military base. We lost a lot of folks getting in there. Because it was like someone went bargain shopping at Mutant Land. Whew, cheaper by the dozens. Can't figure any other reason except that being the factory. We got pretty far inside. Wasn't a lot of us left by then. Gray, me, and a couple of others. One of them robots got Francine. Mark was wounded. Sent him back to the surface. Then, it was just me and Gray. To this day, I don't know. He never made it back here, and, well, I couldn't face the wasteland again, so I never looked. We made it to some sort of central core, like a plant of some sort. That's when it happened. A robot crane crashed into us. Last I saw Gray, he was flying through the air and into some sort of acid bath. I was in bad shape and, well, I passed out. Didn't. Got killed.
God, I love that joke.
Well, I have no idea. Woke up in the wasteland, barely hanging on. Got lucky, and some traders I knew found me days later. Good thing, since I was already changing. They brought me here, and here I've been since. All's I know is it was something inside that base. How the hell should I know? Gray would have known if anybody could. Anyway, that's how the deal went down. Well, thanks for letting me tell it.
Thank you. Greetings. Hey, we're very glad you could join us. We hope you have found our humble abode to your satisfaction. We don't worship so much as follow a set of principles. We want to bring peace back to this wasteland. The world tends toward destruction, so we try to make a difference. We try to remind people why the Great War happened in the first place, and help ensure it won't ever happen again. We never give up hope. We never will, even though most live by the gun these days. And we are concerned with the children of the cathedral. They claim to want peace like us, but anyone who disagrees with them just disappears. Their dark god is not what he seems, believe me. Call it instinct. We've seen Morpheus and the Nightkin, and they don't look like peacemakers to us. Their hospitals and message of peace make them attractive, but we know there's evil there. A number of our spies have seen Nightkin coming in and out of the back room of the Children's Temple. Something important is back there. Good. We could use any information. Now, is there anything else you'd like to ask? Ask, and I'll answer if I can. What would you like to know? Far to the south, near the Great Glow, the times were hard, but we managed to survive. We realized then the Great War must never happen again. After my parents were killed by marauders, it was time the killing stopped. It's our goal to make this land the way it used to be, before the war. Thank you. I appreciate that. Now, is there anything else you needed to ask me? Ask, and I'll answer if I can. You've probably seen their hospitals around. They preach peace, but there is something very wrong with them. We need to find out what. Ask, and I'll answer if I can. Morpheus is the leader of the Children of the Cathedral. He is evil, and that fact must be exposed. We wish you the best in the journeys ahead. Please feel free to use our base as much as you like.
Why do you disturb an elder of the cathedral? Continue to mock me, and I will have you thrown out! Then why are you here? What would bring you to the Children of the Cathedral? Are you a child? Mocking our holy cause is not appreciated. You will be punished if you continue. I am not completely devoid of humor, but leading the children is something I take seriously. Please remember that. Are you interested in converting to our faith? We can offer you what no one else can. A lifetime of contentment, fulfillment, in the knowledge you're working to rebuild the planet and make it a better place for those who follow. You are in the right place for spiritual fulfillment. The children of the cathedral seek a peaceful resolution of our world's problems and could use your help. Those that can be brought into the fold shall be. Those that resist will suffer. With perseverance, the children can accomplish anything. We will not fail.
Again, initiate. Things going well? What do you got? Finally. Well, this'll get the elders off their butts. We'll fortify the fortress and surprise those damn mutants. So, what is your alternative? Not a bad plan. Tell you what, let me go try and beat it into the elders. No guarantees, but I'll try.
Thank you. Yeah. Well, I'm quite impressed. My spies told me you were resourceful, but they seem to have underestimated your talents. Guards, capture him.
Thank you. Hello, my brother. May I be of service this glorious day? Oh, I'm hardly an authority. You should see Morpheus, the High Priest. I'm sure he can help you much more than I.
Thank you. So what shall it be? Do you join the Unity, or do you die here?
Join.
Die.
Join.
Die. I don't have to prove anything to you.
Prove.
Very demanding for one in your
tenuous
position. But I can
respect
your needs. The
Unity
will bring about the master race.
Master.
Master!
One able to survive, or even
thrive
in the Wasteland. As long as there are differences, we will
tear ourselves apart
fighting each other. We need one race.
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 One goal.
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 One people to move forward to our destiny.
Destiny.
Of course.
Mutants are best equipped to deal with the world today.
Who else?
The ghouls?
Please.
Normals.
They brought nuclear death to us all. This will be the age of mutants.
Mutants.
All that
resist,
yes, and all those that are required for the
Unity
as well. The remainder will be allowed to live out their days, but under
Unity
control
and protection.
But none shall breed, for they will be the last of their race.
And what is that?
Preposterous!
The FEV2 virus doesn't destroy the reproductive organs of those it mutates. Do you have
proof?
I must
digest this information. One moment.
I understand now. You made a clever forgery. You made this up to fool me.
Fool!
Me!
But it cannot be. This would mean that
all my work
has been for
nothing.
Everything that I've tried to
a failure!
It can't
be.
I don't think that I can
continue
to have done the things I have done in the name of progress and healing. It was madness. I can see that now. Madness.
Madness?
There is no hope. Leave now. Leave while you still have
hope.
Thank you. The death of the Master was the first major step towards ending his mad dream of conquest and enforced peace. But it is the destruction of the vats that neutralizes the mutant threat. Without the ability to create more mutants and enforce their harsh brand of justice, the mutant armies flee to the east, beyond the No Man's Land. The ghouls of Necropolis learn how to maintain the repaired water pump, and eventually rediscover many lost secrets of engineering. They form a business, selling this technology to other towns. The mutant armies, led into battle by the fierce super mutants, destroy the followers of the apocalypse. Barely human carrion feeders pick over the followers' remains. In Shady Sands, Tandy helps her father Aradesh bring a new community and new life out of the broken remains of the world. They are responsible for the new California Republic, whose ideals spread across the land. Killian Darkwater takes firm control of Junktown, drives out the last of Gizmo's kind, and then enforces his own brand of frontier justice. Life is fair and safe under his law. The Brotherhood of Steel helps the other human outposts drive the mutant armies away with minimal loss of life on both sides of the conflict. The advanced technology of the Brotherhood is slowly reintroduced into New California with little disruption or chaos. The Brotherhood wisely remains out of the power structure and becomes a major research and development house. The hub disperses before the might of the mutant army, and will never recover. Thanks to your persistence, the Raiders are destroyed as an effective fighting force and disband. None of the Raider survivors are ever heard from again. Your involvement with the various places and people of the Wasteland is well documented by future historians. Only a single question remained unanswered. What happened to you?
You've done it. That's wonderful. Amazing. I'm so proud of what you've accomplished, what you've endured. There's no way the people of the Vault can ever thank you enough for what you've done. You've saved all our lives. Who knows? Maybe even saved the human race. Amps. That makes the rest of this even harder. Everyone will want to talk to you. Every youngster will look up to you and want to emulate you. And then what? They'll want to leave. What happens to the Vault if we lose the best of a generation? What if we are the only safe place in the world? You just gave us back all these lives. I can't take the chance of losing them. I've made a lot of tough decisions since I took this position, but none of them harder than this one. You saved us, but you'll kill us. I'm sorry. You're a hero, and you have to leave.
Me when you are all alone, maybe is waiting for you will prove untrue. Then what will you do? Maybe you'll sit and sigh, wishing that I were near. Then maybe you'll ask me come back again, and maybe I'll say maybe. Maybe you'll think of me when you are all alone. Maybe the one who is waiting for you will prove untrue. Then what will I do? Maybe you'll sit and sigh, wishing that I were near. Then maybe you'll ask me to come back again.